So welcome back. So we're on level 2 called Directive. So this is different on the Xbox. So we covered all the main subjects around here before we go. One of my favorite ones. So yeah, kind of a little different. So here we go. Yeah, Wallace Stone is in love. Okay, focus. So the way to fly, you have to use your aiming. So good. I'm trying to climb down the ears. Yeah, this one is from other stage. Thank you. Come on, the achievements, you need to find every item. But on the way, it doesn't matter. That was your choice. Okay. These are one of my favorite levels. Wait, we might pay a part of the stage. No. Here we go. Yeah, Stage 3 soundtrack is different than the Xbox. That's the but I like it. It's when Stage 4. Okay, this is my favorite one. This is also my favorite soundtrack when I play. That's the end of level 2. Thank you. Uh-oh. Sandstorm. So we don't have all the items, but that's okay. Okay, Sandstorm. Same as usual, but part of the station, not quite from the ending. So that's gonna be that's a bummer, but I like it. So here we go. Oh. See, it's a wall perform another one. It's an A. That does not take too much damage from that. So, this is the enemy of choice first, because it is done. So you want to do B first, then do A. It makes it easier.
You earned it. Why not spend it?
Go. I hate explosives. Ow, see what I mean? And hopefully we get before that. Since there's a Bounty Watch checkpoint is so far and there's one closer, let's take this one. One of those power surge.
You deserve to spend more than ever before.
I'll find some sun power.
can't spend it. Thanks you for purchasing. By entering this store, you have agreed to an implied contract with By and Large. The contract is not available.
Show one, stage two. So this is a tough one. Oh, not totally tough, but just beware. So there's a chance we collect all the ears on this one. We need to collect all 15 key cards to unlock the end. Okay. Here we go. I believe those explosives were not there. Thank you.
shoot, I don't know.
Okay, this is the giant robot. Before it starts. Get it before it hits. Here we are.
Thank you.
So it's hard to find what, so why Wally's radio is not on those stages, because it's on the last one, including Wallace by himself. Uh-oh, and plus, the clock is ticking. So that's all the items on the sandstorm. Okay, life on the Axiom. A little bit tricky, but we'll find out. Okay, life on the Axiom. And I like this music for getting on the Axiom. Where's Wally? Oh, there he is. Also, this level on the Xbox 360, there's a demo mod. A little gopher. Don't know. And okay. Hey. Here we go. Careful, let floor will cause water in the sun. That is a little kill me right there. And those are Axiom on explosive. In case you never know. Uh-oh. We need a power surge. And I think that's one of four. Okay, that took damage on the air. Boom. Stage 2. And plus, stage 2 is a little bit tough. And I just said to myself.
And these are slippery parts.
Which I'm so gonna look like this. Did it. There we go. We have a large red pile up. Ha! There's another checkpoint inside of that other door over there, so we cannot miss them. I think. Oops, I'm not gonna get two of them. This one's a tricky one. Yeah, it doesn't matter because... Yeah, it doesn't matter. That's just in case and we need more. Hey, we have a little bug model. And there's more. Sometimes that also works.
If you're not happy, you're not consuming.
Ah! Probably need to make another one. But also, what do I do? I'm trying to get that little droid over there. Oh, boom! Uh oh. Get away from me, Mo! Sometimes it is too easy. Okay. Did we mess up? We got to start over in this part of this area. So, I do not want that happen. Wait. Ooh, did it. Okay, final wave. Oh, and this one's gonna get tricky. Oh man. Ouch. I think I have a 202 call. Oh, fiddlesticks. Okay, that was not me.
Ah! Supplies are limited.
Boy, no! Yeah, that's why you need to be careful. Because sometimes I always like to be careful when I need to hit. And I like it to be careful when I need to hit. And plus, that is my strategy. Down to the elevator.
that's our next chance.
Have a by and large day.
Thank you.
why I find it different from 8 on the other side. I'll go for that.
Jokes, Otto. You know as well as I do that no probe has ever returned positive before. I can't believe it! There's an actual plant from Earth inside!
Affirmative. Placing the specimen in the hollow detector will return the axiom to Earth.
Uh-oh.
Where's the thingy?
Contains no specimen. Probe's memory is faulty.
So, we're not going back to Earth?
Uh-huh.
Affirmative.
I mean, that's a shame. Oh, okay. Take the probe down to maintenance, run some diagnostics. Ew! And take that bot, too. It's filthy.
Why? Okay. Hope you liked this video, and I'll see you in the next. And bye.